cover you today. Welcome to Alphabet Writing Class. Today, we are going to learn to write letter B. That is both capital and small letter B. Trace the letter B. Start with a star. Standing line, curve line, capital B, standing line, small letter B. Circle the letter B, that is both capital and small B, cross the rest. So let's start circling letter B, small letter B, small letter B, capital letter B, capital letter B, small letter B. Now it's time to cross the rest of the letters. D is not B. So let's cross which is not belong to the letter B. Color the beginning sound letters, read words and match. Before coloring them, let's revise the pictures. B for ball, B for bird, B for boat, B for book, B for bell, B for butterfly. So now let's color the board. Color the capital letter blue and small letter pink. Capital B, capital B, capital B. Small B, small B, small B.
What is the letter we are learning today? We are learning to write capital letter B and small letter B. To start practicing, we need a tray full of sand or a rangoli powder and hold your left hand here and raise your index finger. Start writing from the above. Standing line. Curve line, capital B. Standing line, small b. Standing curve line, capital B. Standing line, small b. Let's practice letter B, both capital and small letter. Start from the capital line, come down all the way writing the standing line until you touch the tail line. And again lift your hand, start from the red line, make a curve until the waistline and make one more curve. Capital B, standing line. Curve line, capital B. Now let's write the small b. Touch the capital line, come down all the way till tie line. Lift your hand. Start from the waistline. Make a curve until tail line. Small B. Small B. Small B. Let's write letter B by practicing some more time. Capital B. Capital B. Capital B. Small B. Small B. Small B. 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 B.